Hi mom, how are you? I just reached home safely. I really miss your mom, especially in these days, in the holiday and Christmas. I like to be with you like every year, but unfortunately this year my vacation was not approved. Oh my god, what a surprise!
We're just passing your area, so we thought we should visit your place. Should we come inside?
Sure, welcome. Come in, please.
You know, Mike, actually the purpose of our visit is we thought we should celebrate Christmas with you and you feel lonely without your family.
But how come? You don't believe in Christmas.
Mike, the question is not about belief. We are working on international platform together and we are spending a lot of time in office together. We should celebrate our sad and happy moments together. That's why we are here.
You know, Mike, 25th December is much famous in our country, Pakistan, because it's the birthday of our national hero, Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, who gave us Pakistan and he's the founder of Pakistan.
Oh my god, really you changed my mind regarding the concept of Christmas and Pakistani Muslim. I really appreciate your presence, guys. I really like what you did.
Mike, we have another surprise for you.
Oh my god, another surprise again?
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
Oh, Merry Christmas! Oh, Merry Christmas! Oh, Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Thank you, guys!
Thank you, guys!
Yeah.